10, 12, ओके, then, अब 27, ये दोनों साइड का अगर हम स्क्वायर रूट लेते हैं, तो ये तो हो गया 1, h equals to root sin square theta minus tan square, ओके, now, then, 28. अब क्या किया? इस वन को उधर ले, राइट? इस वन को इधर ले, तो ये हो गया 10 square theta equals to 7 square theta. ठीक है? Next है 29. दोनों साइड का स्क्वायर रूट लेते हैं, तो 10 theta is to root same square minus. Next है, ये है 1 plus 4 square theta. तो 1 तो इधर रखा, इसको उधर ले, ये हो गया 1 is equals to 4 sec square theta minus 4 square. ठीक है, अब फिर दोबारा दोनों साइड्स का स्क्वायर रूट ले, ठीक है, ये हो गया 1 प्लस 2 रूट 4 साइड स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस 4, ठीक है, ठीक है. नाउ अब 30 सेकंड क्या है कि हमारे पास एक फॉर्मूला है साइन 90 माइनस कोस. नेक्स्ट है 33, कोस 90 माइनस थीटा इज इक्वल टू साइन, ओके. The next one is 35. Fourth, 90 minus theta is equals to 10. Okay? 36. Set, 90 minus theta is equals to 37. Cos sec 90 minus theta is equal to 1. Now, the one.
Okay. Repeat कर दो एक बार.
Okay. Now, हमने ये स्टार्ट किया था क्या स्टार्टिंग में साइन थीटा इस राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी में लिया, उसमें ए बी बेस है, बी सी परपेंडिकुलर और ए सी इज हाइपोटेन्यूज, देन साइन थीटा इज परपेंडिकुलर अपॉन हाइपोटेन्यूज मींस बी सी अपॉन ए सी, कोस थीटा इज बेस अपॉन हाइपोटेनियस ए बी अपॉन ए सी इज बी अपॉन एच, टेन थीटा इज परपेंडिकुलर अपॉन बेस, फोर थीटा इज बेस अपॉन परपेंडिकुलर, सेक थीटा इज हाइपोटेनियस अपॉन बेस, इट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ कोस थीटा. नाउ cosec theta is AC means hypotenuse upon perpendicular means theta is the reciprocal of cos theta. Cos theta is the reciprocal of sin theta. And sin theta is the reciprocal of cosec. Okay, these are reciprocal. So in the formula based we write below here, sin theta is 1 upon cosec theta, or if we multiply this cosec theta into sin theta, so we can write like this, sin theta into cosec theta is equals to 1. Similarly, cos theta is 1 upon sec theta, and sec theta is multiplied here, that is, it means cos theta into sec theta is equals to 1, and tan theta is 1 upon cot theta. Similarly, cot theta is multiplied here, cot theta into tan theta is equals to 1. Now, tan theta is 1 upon cot theta is 1 upon tan theta, and sec theta is 1 upon cos theta, cosec theta 1 upon sin theta, because all are reciprocal. Now, tan theta, if tan theta, this value is divided by this, it means perpendicular upon hypotenuse, base upon hypotenuse, this cancel, then perpendicular upon base. Perpendicular upon base, it means tan theta. Tan theta, it means here, tan theta is sin theta upon cos theta. Similarly, its reciprocal is cot theta. This is equals to cos theta upon sin theta. Once again, in this right angle triangle ABC, we already discussed Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem is AB square plus BC square equals to AC square. We write here that this equation is divided by AC square in both sides. Then AB square upon AC square, BC square upon AC square, AC square upon AC square, AC square cancel, this is 1, and we write the whole square form. And AB upon AC, that is cos theta. AB upon AC, that is cos theta. And BC upon AC, that is BC upon AC, that is sin, it means sin theta to the whole power. It means cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1. That is next formula. Once again, we write the equation 1 here and divide by BC square. So, AB square upon BC square plus BC square upon AC square is equals to AC square upon BC square. This is cancelled. So, in place of this 1, add AB upon BC to the whole power 2 is equals to AC upon BC to the whole power 2. AB upon BC, this is equals to cot theta. Cot theta to the power 2 plus 1 is similarly cosec square. Now, again from equation 1 is divided by AB square. So, we write like this. Then, in place of this is 1 will come. And in place of this is tan square theta. And in place of that, sec square theta. So now again we changing this formula, cos square theta in left hand side and rest are in the right hand side. So cos square theta is 1 minus sin square theta. If we take square root of both sides, it means here is cos theta and in the right hand side is root 1 minus sin square theta. Now similarly, sin square theta is 1 minus cos square theta and their root is sin theta and in right hand side root 1 minus cos square theta. Again, the identity second, then 1 plus tan square theta is sec square theta. So, 1 is in the left hand side and tan square theta in right hand side. Sec square theta minus tan square theta. Then take the root of both sides. Here will become 1 and here is root sec square theta minus tan square theta. Now, if tan square theta is left hand side, tan sec square theta minus 1 here. Then here is the 8 again root of both sides, tan theta is root sec square theta minus 1. Similarly, this identity will remain. 1 is here and 4t square theta in right hand side. So cosec square theta minus 4t square theta. Then again take the roots from both sides. The root of 1 is 1 and the roots of cosec square theta minus 4t square theta is as then in complementary angle where the sum of two angles is 90, then sin 90 minus theta is cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta is sin theta. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta is tan theta. Sec 90 minus theta is cosec theta. And the last one is cosec 90 minus theta is sec theta. In every way, this is degree. Here is you can show degree. Okay, so this is the chapter number 8, trigonometry, introduction to trigonometry. All formulas will sustain here. So in the next video, we will discuss exercise 8.1. Thank you.